always 10 minutes after sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide. Signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding. Maintenance drones.
Why are they attacking?
They must think we're debris from the storm. Up lightning.
Thanks for the tip.
Shepard, try firing at the capacitor. Incredible. It must have taken decades to build in secret.
I wonder what happened to the contractors.
I think we can guess. Navigating this storm is brutal. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
Switch.
I bet the broker's agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice. There! That hatch leads directly to the communication signals. It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway. It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them!
Tell me you tested it!
No time to talk.
Enemy bionics on the field.
Ah! Ah! Unmarked damage. They've got the register! Reform!
Singularity deployed.
Liara!
I'm sure it won't be much longer.
Remember the old days when you could just slap Omnigel on everything?
That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy. Look out, more on the way! Enemy bionics on the field. Rocket droid, front of the ship.
This shit's looking good.